Well, all new this half hour, Taylor Shabusiness is in court this afternoon for a motion hearing. She is the woman accused of brutally murdering and dismembering a 25-year-old man from Green Bay. That happened just about a year ago now. The defense filed a motion to delay the trial today in court. However, the judge did deny that. She is expected back in court on the 14th for another competency hearing. We'll, of course, keep you updated on that.